All the time it was in my mind to start a musical project because this is my power, this is my peaceful weapon that I can fight to survive. I feel that there's tired souls in Istanbul. Syrians and refugees are so tired, and we all, including me, we need therapy. So this choir is becoming like a therapy for everyone, including me. The message that we want to send is we are all human, we can all share culture, we can all be strong together, we can approach each other through music and through voice and through songs. So we are using the music as a key to be strong all together and like a therapy for us.
To interact and communicate. So we don't want to be seen as people coming from Syria. We want to be seen as artists. People, when they get to know you, they get to know you, and then you're immediately, the minute you say hello to the other person, then that's all the barrier gets dissolved. That's just people need to know each other. And integration is not like people to go from one place to be merged or actually dissolved in the other space, but actually to build bridges where you can exist. I think out of the misery and the sad news of the war in Syria, at least people are free in a way. From that, I always say, like, from day one, now people are free.